I am at home. Fear's the stranger here. I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. Closing your eyes on the world. I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. Let us connect with our self, our holy self, our true self, that God created one, that God knows completely, given everything. Let us rest in that awareness of what we are, not as fear or doubt or judgment, but as the eternal self we are now still, and that can never be changed, can never be harmed. And as we see ourselves as this, we see everyone else, one with us, in the same state, made by the same one, which made only perfection. Remember, if you feel anything but perfect peace, you have invited a stranger in. This stranger is not you. It doesn't even belong to you. And as you accept what you are and who you are, you can allow this stranger just to be exactly as it is, the nothing that it is. You don't need to fight against it. You just remember who you are. In perfect love, sheltered in love. In truth, nothing but peace and love and joy can exist within you. But as you made the choice before, to allow in this fear, now you've made a new choice, to let it go and remember your home. Old mad idea that you can fear or be unhappy, you relinquish now. Your sanity is restored as you accept now who and what you are, perfect, whole, complete, light, peace, and joy. I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. In truth, love and fear cannot coexist in your mind. Accept love and fear is gone. Accept fear and there is no love. God is certain of you and what you are, which has never changed, which has never shifted, and a miracle comes. He asks you to open your storehouse of miracles and give them away, that you may remember who and what you are, perfect, whole, complete, one, yourself as God created you. You are at home. Fear is the stranger here. Thank you. accept his certainty. God knows you as you are. And he wills for a miracle to light up your mind, and to light up all minds. From this moment forth, you are no longer stranger to yourself by accepting fear into your mind. You give all fear to love, to God, to be dissolved in the light. Because when fear touches light, it must dissolve, because the two do not go together. They are mutually exclusive. Bring all your fear to this light now. Fear is the stranger here. I am at home. Be grateful now, because what belongs to him belongs to you. His vision sees no strangers, but beholds his own, and joyously unites with them. As you accept what you are, and remember that all are joined with you in this light, in this love, in this freedom, you are joyously released with everyone. I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. Thank you. Continue to feel your completion. Remember your completion today with everyone. God has not forgotten you. In every moment, he calls out to you, asking you to remember who you are. He longs for you to remember him. Do you deny yourself everything anymore? Or will you accept who you are now and forever? I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. Salvation has come. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I will not deny my brothers again today. They are all one with me. No matter how crazy or insane the illusion, they're still one with me. I am one with them in truth. Thank you. Thank you.